How's Jake holding up?
Not so great. We managed to stem the bleeding, but without that implant.
What's going on?
Jake got hit badly. He needs a new kidney as of this minute. Only problem is, he's got sickle cell anemia. He'll need a specially customized kidney implant. As you can imagine, that kind of thing isn't easy to come by out here in the Badlands.
You can find an implant like that in Night City, no questions asked.
Right. Dakota called up her contact at one of the hospitals. Was told they could work something out.
But
that means getting to the city, and you see the state the camp's in. Raph and Shiv could come back at any moment. It's all hands on deck. You know where this is going, V. I won't beat around the bush. Can you help us?
You can count on me.
I know, V. Dakota's contact works at a hospital in Little China. All you have to do is pick up the implant. The money will take a more secure route.
Gotcha. See you later, then.
Hi there, V.
Want to get myself chipped?
Straight to the point. I like it.
You there, sir.
Did Dakota send you?
That's right. You got the goods?
Right here. Dynalar super kidney. Especially for sickle cell anemics. Just like we agreed.
Eddie's will get to you in.
Yeah, yes, later, I know. I have to go now. I'm operating. Streets come to
never
the
make it easy, do they?
Don't shoot! Don't shoot!
I won't if you can give me an explanation, and it better be fucking good.
The phone call with Dakota. It was tapped. The police. They made me do it.
Nice try. Badgers wouldn't go to all that trouble over a kidney implant.
Wait, please! It's the truth. They said they were rounding up every last Raff and Shiv member in Night City.
But Dakota isn't... Oh, fuck it. Never mind. You won't get it.
Please, let me go. I didn't want to get mixed up in this. I had no choice.
Decisions, decisions. We've all got to make them. Now, how do you take your lead? In your head or in your leg?
No, no, please, no!
Let's find out, shall we? This better be worth it. Got Jake's implant.
Just on time, V. Just on time. Come by in a few hours. Things should settle down by then.
Thank you. Well, well. It's been 2 months. Took you long enough.
How's Jake doing?
Sadly, I don't have any good news. The implant didn't take.
Oh, shit. Yeah, any reason why?
No. Maybe it was just an accident. Maybe it wasn't. Too late to tell. You did everything you could, V. We'll never forget that.
Thank you. Let's see.
Side just erupted, and apparently it's got maelstromers hauling ass out of there. See what's going on exactly and let me know. Holland Cyberware crashed in the Badlands. It's top-grade chrome, but the NCPD's not in much of a hurry. Tells me they suspect the cyber psycho's the cause, and it's got them spooked. Check it out, but no killing if you can help it.
That happened.